size and influence of the U.S. doesn't pursue secret agendas.
The assassination wasn't a secret agenda. It was a black stain, a dark moment in history. Do you know how many people Booth has shot for his country?
Well, approximately 50.
Wow, that's a lot of blood to have on your hands. I mean, it's the kind of thing that would keep a person awake at night.
And Booth did. Because he trusted that it was right, and who did he trust?
The government.
Oh, they lied about the murder of the president. They can lie about anything.
Dr. Brennan. Dr. Soroyan, your work is done. Thank you.
No, but we're not finished.
The good news is, you all get to go home.
Our results are inconclusive at best.
No, there's still unexplained calcification on a radius belt.
In the hour, you'll find that this never happened.
No, but if you didn't want the truth, then what was this all for?
I have no idea.
No, wait. One more piece of analysis, then we get the whole truth.
The whole truth is not the point. Please, pack the remains up for transportation.
Mr. White. For future reference, you might want to inform your bosses that we don't do that truth here.
President, my job is to protect the president. My job is to solve murders.